Those crates have a 100-year gen tech warranty. Probably just interference. Over.
Copy that, Crossbow.
That was easy.
Athena found the location of Dr. Koenig.
No shit. Maybe I'll lock him down with a dozen bloodthirsty infected. See how he likes it.
I'm sending you his coordinates. You need to stop him, James. He's a dangerous man.
That's all the reason I need. Location.
What do you see?
A way inside. Spare some DNA? Thanks. They got a lot of security in here.
Dios mío. Who knows what kinds of experiments they're working on?
I know. I was one of them. This dude has access to the monster cages. Oh, I could start some shit with that.
Fuck! Get me out of here!
Sergeant Heller, I am so glad to see you're still in one piece. You're not hurt, are you?
Koenig.
Listen. Gentech is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentech is developing a program called Orion. They're growing, how can I describe them? They're super soldiers, and they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what, am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. That guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you're telling the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!
Not exactly. Got some bigger problems now. You heard of Project Orion?
No. What is it?
A bunch of super soldier mutants trying to hunt me down.
Que hijo de putas. Be careful out there, James.
It's like dirty sheep.
Place ain't exactly lightly guarded.
As should be expected, if you take out those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.
That Tango is cleared hot. Say again, suppress Tango immediately.
James Heller! You know who I am!
Project Orion.
Volunteer for Project Orion! You ripped my friend's limb from fucking limb, and now I can do the same thing to you!
Thank you. thought you said Project Orion wasn't active yet.
That's correct.
Yeah? Then what the fuck am I fighting right now?
Oh dear, this is not good.
Damn, somebody's been eating their spinach.
Smash that infected piece of shit!
How many of these assholes are there?
Facility. Everything's gone. It's all destroyed. Project Orion is destroyed.
Not entirely. We still have a Phase 2 soldier at our proving grounds. We can clone him and continue the research there.
Heller, are you all right?
This Dr. Burke said something about proving grounds. Find out what the hell he's talking about and get back to me.